everybody. Martin Tyler is my name. Alan Smith is his name alongside me. And we're hoping to bring you some fine action from this game today. And it's Chelsea today against Sunderland. Luca Falk is the referee today. Now Jones. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Gonna try it! He's kept it out.
Shots at all so far for Sunderland.
Well, you get the feeling we could be here till midnight and we still wouldn't see a shot.
By Chelsea standards, this is quite a slow start. Marcos Alonso. Morata. Victor Moses. Very good passing from this team. Morata. Marcos Alonso. Marcos Alonso. Gonna cross it. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. They have had a catalogue of chances in this first half. but no goals.
Well, they should, and they will be kicking themselves, and it's not a given that they'll keep getting quite so many chances.
Substitution time. And here comes the second half, started by Chelsea. Has it. Sunderland defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. So much. Now Fabregas. Substitute getting ready for Chelsea. Conte. Victor Moses. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Well, he tried to hit it first time from a good pass, but the shot wasn't good.
No, I think it was the right decision to take it on first time, but he had to get the connection right.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead. Substitutes, I think, for Chelsea. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Victor Moses. Now Fabregas. Now the shot! Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block. Throw in here. Chelsea about to make at least one change. Eden Hazard. Marcos Alonso. Well, he's won the ball well forward here.
And shoots!
Thanks for the challenge, he made the block. Four. Gibson. Possession given away once more.
Here's the shot.
Oh, he hasn't hit the target. Oh, try and do it with a substitute. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Conte. Now Fabregas. That could have been the puck. Shots on here. Goal! Chelsea! Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game.